Arapahoe County Deputy Bill Foreman was heading to a crime scene when his patrol car was T-boned by a truck. It happened near Iliff in Valencia last Wednesday. Today, Deputy Foreman is still in critical condition. The truck driver was not hurt, but he was ticketed for the crash. Bonfils Blood Center is taking donations for Deputy Foreman at several locations. Just tell the staff you are donating on his behalf and give them the code B016. A link to the locations is on the DenverChannel.com.